Edmonton Wolves. This is Mr. Galbreath, and today is Friday, September 10th, 2021. It was hot yesterday, and it looks only to be getting hotter. We will peak at 90 degrees on Saturday before we return to mild weather next Wednesday. Hey, y'all, it's Anime Friday! Do you know about our anime club? Our anime club Fridays are back. The WMS Middle School Anime Club strives to present a variety of Japanese animation, but the club's goal also is to share the Japanese culture. The anime club sponsors activities such as creating drawings and origami figures, displaying student artwork, holding raffles, and playing games. Our librarian, Ms. Balat, and one of our history teachers, Mr. Simonson, are excited for you to join. Everyone is invited to participate. Students can access the site through the WMS website, or you can simply find one of the posters that Mr. Simonson placed all around our school and scan the QR code. Every Friday, check the announcement section on the anime homepage for the week's video and other important information. In order for the anime club to plan engaging activities for you this year, please click on the WMS club image to take the survey. Again, by taking a survey, Mr. Simonson and Ms. Balat can plan the activities that you like the most. Also, if you take the survey, you may be chosen to win a free anime club button. Lastly, the Anime Club is looking for student artwork to be displayed on the website. Click on the Fan Art tab on the website to learn more about the artwork submissions. The submissions can also be given to Mr. Simonson and Ms. Balat. By the way, Mr. Simonson's room number is 126, and you can find our librarian, Ms. Balat, in our library. Students, keep coming in school uniforms. If you wear a sweater, the sweater also needs to be blue or red. We're going to keep reminding you about that. We are selling PE clothes and spirit wear before school and at lunch on Tuesdays and Thursdays. We're hoping to have the school uniforms that you are fitted in soon. We're also hoping to get the IDs. Once we get our IDs, we make sure that we'll give them to you. Don't forget about our football tryouts on Monday and Tuesday next week, right after school at 3:45. Thank you to all the girls who are coming out and who keep coming out for the volleyball tryouts. Volleyball tryouts will continue today, Friday, after school. That's all I have for you, students. Again, we are trying to create a community here at Washington where we are positive and supportive. All adults are here because we want you to be successful. If you are having a problem, we are here to listen and help you. Please try and be supportive of your peers. If you don't have something positive to say, then please don't say anything at all. And lastly, always, always remember, scholars make them dollars!